Hi, everyone. John Sussman here in the Weather Center, keeping you updated on Hurricane Dorian, a Category 2 with winds sustained of 110 miles per hour, gusting to 130. At least now it's moving, but it's very slowly. It's moving northwest at 6 miles per hour. Some of the heavier rain bands already coming into east central Florida, and that's going to continue overnight tonight. It's moving northbound, so it's going to arrive probably tomorrow night and especially on Thursday along the South Carolina coast where hurricane warnings continue. I'll be back a little bit later on.